What's up, Rose? Welcome back to me, we're having an amazing day as always. Welcome back to the channel, guys. If you make sure you smash that subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and join the Rose fam. Today we're going to Comic Con and I'm so excited. I thought I'd go half Tony Stark, half Iron Man. Some people have gone full on dress as Iron Man, which I'm so excited because, you know, I could just meet so many Iron Man, which is just probably the best thing ever for me because I love Iron Man. Everyone knows it. I've got my Stark Age t-shirt on and then I've got just some ripped jeans and then I'll be wearing a blazer on top of this. And then, last not least, the final little effect to make it more Iron Man related, I'll be wearing my helmet. So this is my outfit. It's a very random outfit, which is like half, you know, clothes, half costume related. But Comic Con is everyone's dressed up and everyone doesn't care what they look like. So I will be strolling through London wearing this. People will be looking at me like, what the actual hell is she wearing? But before this video starts, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up if you love Marvel, because everyone loves Marvel. If whoever does not love Marvel, where have you been for the past 10 years? Subscribe to the channel if you're new here and don't forget to just enjoy the video. Guys, we are here. I'm Ray, can you tell? Austin's gonna be an alien,
yeah,
but he's not in his costume yet. I'm Tony Stark slash Iron Man slash I don't really know. That's fine, show you off your costume. Mum, what are you?
I should wear no slippers.
I'm wearing my slippers.
No, because if I showed you a picture right now of
you wearing your slippers.
Yeah, because they're identical to Ray's shoes.
So, I'm Black, you're Black Widow.
Natasha Romanoff.
Natasha Romanoff.
Pretty quick. Got our lanyards.
We're in.
Yeah. We're in. Got my lights so far. I just saw both of them. I'm like fangirling. So if I fangirl over seeing both of them, imagine what I'm going to feel like when I see actual man. Oh my god, there's a squid game guy there.
Right, guys, we are now. We've got our passes to get in. Austin.
Yeah.
Hello.
So we're just waiting to go in now. Sana got complimented by a someone came up to me just now and was like, oh my god, I thought you were actually Daisy Ridley. And I thought Daisy Ridley was standing there and I was like, I'll take it. Got some lunch and I got
Scarlet. I like your mask.
Oh really?
Yeah. Here they Scarlet.
Avocado and chicken bagel. Austin's got a PBJ. Savannah's got avocado and chicken. Mum, what have you got?
Salmon and avocado.
Each fighter will begin each round of each match which win a round. And finally the limbs.
Yeah.
scary.
Who has the power of the babe?
You do.
The babe with the power? The power of voodoo?
Do
what?
Do.
The power of the babe. Wow, watch it on Netflix, people. One, two, three. Someone, did someone just say, I'm Batman! Might as well just shout, I'm Bruce Wayne, hi! Not him. We have Lady Loki as Lady Loki.
You killed it?
Is it battery
going out? Oh, there we go.
Okay, it's red.
I tell you what, make it blue again, and then you can do it all. Oh, yellow. Yellow is your color. You versus all of us.
There we go. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. That's good.
because we can do this sooner without...
Come on, Daddy.
I know.
Great.
Hey guys. How y'all doing?
We're getting picked up now by our father. I'm hungry.
It's 10 minutes away.
But it's finished.
Finished, yeah.
Unless we go to Birmingham. Yeah.
But,
it will be ended.
But our dad's about to pick us up now. I'm about to go home and then have food. And then, yeah, so... Okay guys, we are home now and wow, what an amazing day we have had today. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Do not forget to give a big thumbs up if you love Marvel, if you love Comic Con. Also, let me know if you went to Comic Con today because it was truly an amazing day. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel because there's some amazing content coming so soon like this, amazing vlogs coming soon, and certainly some amazing trips coming soon. Comment down below what your favourite Marvel character is. What a saying, I love you guys so much and I'll see you guys in my next video.